dropping off, we're delivering the milk, and milk will be coming in turns to this here. And in fact, I think we've got one from Dromcollogher. That's Charlo. Nope, we don't have one from Dromcollogher, I thought we did. And the milk will be coming in turns and will be weighed out in originally when they first opened up in a container like this, which actually has a band moved on it. It would be a brass band that gives you the actual measurement in inches of how much volume was actually being put into how much volume of milk has been dropped to the creamery. And here we have a hollowed base tank. Now the thing is that as the milk cooled, the cream would have been disassociating with it, and the thing is that the cream could end up blocking the pipes up. So what they had is they sometimes had tanks which would be heated up with the steam to ensure that the milk was kept warm, and as it was kept warm, it wouldn't separate out. And the other thing is that the tank had creameries as time went on would have had weighing scales to measure the milk rather than using it by volume. And also another feature that would happen as time went on is we would have had taken a small sample of the milk, because in reality all they were interested in was the volume of cream that was in the milk, not the actual volume of milk as such. Now the milk would be coming in, and as it was separated out, it would be returned, the separated milk or skim milk would be returned back to the farmers.